be able to recognize all of that on behalf of Doug Gabram and his great family.
Effective the 7th day of November 2013, by the authority of the Honorable Chuck Hagel, Secretary of Defense. You are promoted. The oath of office acknowledges the responsibility, service, and sacrifice given to the country, the mission, family, and
my dad was the quarterback of the Gabram team. We lost him in January of 2012 while I was deployed in Afghanistan. I know Dad's in a support by fire position looking down on us today, and this promotion is dedicated to him.